throw black bears off your scent, I plan to cross a raging river. But what happened next left me wishing that I hadn't. I wanted to test my makeshift bridge before committing. The log seemed solid.
It looked fine, and Bear said, yeah, no, that'd be great. And we all thought, yeah, that'd be great. You know, we'd get across there. Just to see this huge tree that was wedged across this gorge just disappear once his weight went on it.
God, I hate it when that happens.
Crossing gullies and gorges always requires guts and determination.